Welcome to another Spreadcheaters video guide. You can find written instructions for these steps on the Spreadcheaters website. In this video, we'll see how to pull the month from a date in Excel. In Excel, you will frequently get to work with dates, especially when you're dealing with transactional data, such as lists of orders and sales. So when you have such data, each row will have a date of the transaction. But when you're doing your analysis, you may need to extract only the month from that date in order to maybe consolidate it by months or do some other kind of aggregation operation. So there are three ways in which this can be done. Let's look at the first way, which is to use the month function. So the month function takes a date and will return the month from that date. So if I select this and close brackets, it has returned the month as 1, which is January. I can just drag this down and it will extract the month from each of these dates. Now the second way is to use the text function. The text function takes a string or a piece of or a value and applies a format, whatever format that you define. So I type in text. The first argument is the value, in this case is the date. And I want to format, I have to define the format. Now I want this as short text, which is just 3 characters. So I will type 3 M's for the month and close brackets and press enter. And it has pulled out Jan. So I can drag this down to the rest of the cells and get the values for the other months. Now to show the month as full text, again, I use the text function. This is the third option. Take the date as the first argument. And the format I want to define for the full month name is just 4 M's. So when this is done, I can see that it displays the full value, the full month's name. And I drag this down to get the rest of the months. So it's important to remember that when it is pulled out using the text function or the month function, the date is no longer in a date format and it is treated just as plain text. So you can't use any kind of date functions on these values. This is how to pull the month from date in Excel. Please read the appended article for further guidance.